Hi y'all, it's Brenda with Creations by Babydoll. I hope everyone is doing wonderful. This is part two of my coasters and trivets from the Artist's Haven Artapalooza that she hosts every Wednesday at 7:30. I have the link down below if you would like to check it out. There's some really talented and wonderful artists on this, and it is so much fun. Now the colors that I'm using today are the Artist Loft Black, DecorArt Teal Metallics, and the Master's Touch Gold. All of my colors do have silicone in them, so I really want to get some cells in out there, and they dried gorgeously. I do have the dried results at the end of the video if you'd like to check them out. I hope y'all enjoy the video. If you do, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Thank you.
All right, we are back with the dried results, and I am so ecstatic. I am loving the shimmer on the metallic and the gold, and I love how the gold just popped up underneath. They are so beautiful. Now, this is the second trivet that I did. I did not like the first one. This is the first one, how it dried, and whoops, it just is too busy for the coasters. I mean, they look really busy with cells, but I'm loving how this one, the lacing with the gold, it really turned out beautiful, and I cannot wait to epoxy these. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.